It's Momo Mama, relax, and welcome to Oh That's Momo's video blog.
Oh That's Momo. I got a trip in our favorite rocket ship.
All right, mamas and papas, today I have for you eight things you do not ask or say to women. All right, so let's get it cracking. Let me get my music and let's go. Oh, this is my shit. Ooh, Vicky, Alright, so, number one, you never tell a woman that she looks tired, my nigga. 9 times out of 10, she's tired of these ancient ass niggas. Hello, McFly. She's tired of these ancient ass niggas, like you. Blowing her shit, you know what I'm saying? 9 times out of 10, she's an independent black woman getting her coins, doing her job, taking care of these kids, or whatever the case may be. Being stressed out by niggas like you. Stop asking. You look tired. Let her get some rest. How about that? Provide her some rest. All right, boom. Number two, you never ask a woman how much she weighs. My nigga, y'all should know that. Because, you know, that whole weight issue is just, it's emotional. Like, it's just emotional for them. I don't understand. Number three, you never ask a woman about her age. My nigga, like, it's just rude. You never ask women about their age. But listen now, here's the loop. Now, I'm 19 years old, right? So I need for all my 18-year-olds, 19-year-olds, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, hopefully not past 25, but y'all need to ask the age. Y'all need to ask y'all age because these young ladies are looking like women these days. So you better make sure, you know, you're not laying in bed with a 17-year-old. Statutory rape is something real and they be catching you in all types of ways. Like, come on, bro. Please, you better see that ID. You better ask for consent. Something. All right. So, boom. Number four. How many bodies do you have? What grade are we in? Like, at this point, it's like most of us done for guy. It really doesn't matter. It's like, let's get this together and let's keep it moving. Like, make sure everything's Gucci with y'all and it stays in here. You know what I'm saying? Here. Right? And just keep it moving. Like, the past is the past. Don't worry about that. Like,
yeah. What you got for me? That's right. Oh. No doubt, huh? Yeah. No doubt.
Number five, are you pregnant? My nigga, not just wait till you hear the news, and if you don't hear the news, there's your answer. Cause sometimes they might be pregnant and sometimes they might just be gaining some weight. You know what I'm saying? So you don't even want to go there. Back to number two, the weight thing is like such a touchy subject. You don't even want to go there. You know what I'm saying? Like, yeah. Number six, is your hair real?
Is your hair real? Did they ask you, was your fake dick picture real when you sent it? No.
The fuck?
How the fuck you're gonna ask? How the fuck you're gonna ask, is your hair real?
Come on, you know it's not.
You don't gotta embarrass her like that. Like, I mean, if it's not blending, say,
my, you know what I'm saying? You cute, you know what I'm saying? Your ass a little fat, but like, it just don't blend, my, don't blend.
But like, damn, you don't gotta be like, is it real? Is that yaki on the top of your head real?
Like, we know it's not. Like, come on, don't even try to play her. Like, come on, that's fucked up. Like, that's fucked up. All right, hold on. Number seven, what's up with you? So, what's up with you is like, when a girl's walking down the street and a nigga's like,
y'all little shawty, what's good with you?
Don't ask them that. They don't like to hear that. They're on that, nigga, what's good with you? State your intentions and keep it moving. Y'all don't get the hint. Y'all really don't. I don't know. Like, y'all need to, like get better with the pickup lines. What's good with you? What's up with you? Like, what's up with you? Not with them shoes on. Try again, boo boo. L. Like, come on. Like, come on. Anyway, next, number 8. Why are you single? This is me being a female. I'm single because niggas like you try to talk to me.
I'm different, you know what I'm saying? I'm not like them other niggas, you know what I'm saying? You need to hang with a real nigga, you need to get you a gentleman.
They don't wanna hear that. They don't wanna hear that at all. They wanna see it. They don't wanna hear it. All of this, your breath stink. And you know that's one of my biggest turnoffs. Your breath stink. Bye. I just wanna thank everybody that's been supporting me so far. Don't forget to like and subscribe down there and stay tuned for more. I promise you it's just gonna get lit from here. Yes. Alright, mamas and papas. So I'm here today with you.
Because back to number two, the weight thing is just such a very, like, so back to number, because back to number two.
So we're here at the beach, and my motherfucking phone is on airplane mode because... My phone's on like 50%.